Hello, and welcome to One Take. My name is Austin McChord, and I'm Datto's founder and CEO. Today, I want to spend a few minutes talking about the new release that we're delivering for Datto RMM. As you know, Datto RMM is the future of Autotask endpoint management. And this summer, we released our 6.0 edition of the product. It has three incredibly huge new features that we've delivered. The first is an entirely new reporting engine that builds beautiful, detailed, incredibly powerful reports, and it's dramatically easier to use. If you haven't seen it in action, I'd recommend you go to our portal and check it out. We've got some videos as well as a ton of other data there, or you can of course ask your sales rep and we'll send all that directly to you. The second is a big deal when it comes to our open ecosystem commitment, and that's universal antivirus detection and integration. This means that we'll work with any AV system that you're currently deploying out there and give you universal data and control around it. And this is an incredibly big deal because most RMM products really only integrate with one, maybe two antiviruses, but our goal is to work with every AV solution out there. And if there's one that we don't support, let us know and we'll work to bake it in. That's huge and really important in giving MSPs real choice as they go to build out their business. The third piece is an entirely new end-user ticket creation engine that makes this whole experience much easier. We did a huge demo on this at DattoCon 2018, and I recommend you check out the video to see what that workflow looks like, because it's pretty awesome. So, if you haven't looked into RMM 6.0, I'd really recommend you check it out now. Otherwise, thanks so much for tuning in, and I'll see you next week.